I remember getting voicemail from my grandmother telling me not to worry about my mom, that she was totally okay. And I saved it. I saved it for so long. It was on an actual voice cassette player machine from the early 90s. And I remember after she died, playing it just to hear her voice. And I appreciate the opportunity to tell you that. And you don't know me from anybody. But she meant the world to me. And she always made everything better. And thank you. I love this. Please keep doing it.